gather round, people, and I'll tell you the story of the elephant in the dark. Told by Jalaluddin Rumi about 1240, and I will just remark. He was among the greatest poets who ever lived, among the wisest teachers to ever give stories that can help us learn how to live, such as the elephant in the dark. Well, now this king came to some country, intent on conquering it. He brought along his army to force them to submit. The army kept an elephant, stabled it, a big black tent, made camp. Then off to sleep they went, leaving the elephant in the dark. Well, now the people of that country, they had never heard nor seen. Then a thing called an elephant, whatever that might mean. So the wisest men from there about were gathered up and then sent out to sneak into that tent and scout the elephant in the dark. Well, they crept up to that tent at night so black they could not see. Their hands before their faces, it was black as night could be. But one by one those wise men went beneath the flap of that black tent to find out about that elephant, the elephant in the dark. And then the man who felt an ear said an elephant's a fan. The man who felt the leg said it's a tree. And the man who felt the trunk said an elephant's a pipe. Man who felt a tusk said, gee. The man who felt the tail said an elephant's a snake. Man stepped in a puddle said an elephant's a lake. And that was all the meaning the sightless man could make about the elephant in the dark. Now that story's like the elephant, and we are like the men, trying to find out what it meant, trying and trying again. But only those with sight can see the elephant reality that's right in front of you and me. The elephant in the dark. We're like the man who felt an ear and said an elephant's a fan. And like the man who felt the leg said it's a tree. And like the man who felt the trunk and said an elephant's a pipe. And like the man who felt the tusk and said, gee. The man who felt the tail said an elephant's a snake. Man stepped in a puddle said an elephant's a lake. And that was all the meaning the sightless man could make about the elephant in the dark. Yeah, that was all the meaning the lightless man could make about the elephant in the dark.